शंकर जी की जटा से निकले निर्मल गंगा पानी। कोई कहे तुझे गंगा माता, कोई कहे महारानी, शंकर जी की जटा से निकले निर्मल शरणागति आता यम की
ओम नमः शिवाय गुरुवे सच्चिदानन्दमूर्तये निष्प्रपञ्चाय शान्ताय निरालम्बाय तेजसे नित्यशुभं निराभासं निराकारं निरञ्जनं नित्यबोधं चिदानन्दं गुरुर्ब्रह्मा नमाम्यहं ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदवाग्निने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः विधये सर्वविद्यानां पिशुचे भवरोगिणां गुरुवे सर्वलोकानां श्रीदक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ श्री सद्गुरुदेवकी जय
जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि मां
श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष मां
जय सरस्वती जय सरस्वती पाहि मां
श्री सरस्वती श्री सरस्वती श्री सरस्वती रक्ष मां
जय श्री दुर्गा पाहि मां
जय श्री दुर्गा रक्ष मां
जय श्री काली जय श्री काली रक्ष मां
जय श्री लक्ष्मी पाहि मां
जय श्री लक्ष्मी रक्ष मां
सर्वन भव सर्वन भव सर्वन भव पाहि मां
सुब्रह्मण्य 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 रक्ष मां
दत्तात्रेय दत्तात्रेय पाहि मां
दत्त गुरु रक्ष मां
शिवानन्द 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 पाहि मां
शिवानन्द 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 रक्ष मां
जय गुरु शिव गुरु हरि गुरु राम
जगद्गुरु परम गुरु सद्गुरु श्याम
आदि गुरु अद्वैत गुरु आनन्द गुरु
गुरु चिन्मय गुरु चिन्माया गुरु
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम
जय राधे श्याम जय जय राधे श्याम
जय राधे श्याम जय जय राधे श्याम
जय हनुमान जय जय हनुमान
जय हनुमान
Yeah.
वैरत संयम दान विरित दीने गुरु बिन ज्ञान न होवे को द्विज तन कीने जय ने
salutations and frustrations unto thee. Thou art omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient. Thou art Sachidananda. Thou art the indweller of all beings. Grant us an understanding heart, equal vision, balanced mind, faith, devotion, and wisdom. Grant us inner spiritual strength to resist temptations and to control the mind. Free us from egoism, lust, greed, anger, and hatred. Fill our hearts with divine virtues. Let us behold thee in all these names and forms. Let us serve thee in all these names and forms. Let us ever remember thee. Let us be ever loyal to thee. Let us ever sing thy glories. Let thy name be upon our lips. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. O all merciful Gurudev, every thought of my mind, every emotion of my heart, every movement of my being, every feeling and every sensation, each cell of my body, each drop of my blood, all is yours, Gurudev, yours absolutely, yours without any reserve. Gurudev, you can decide my life or my death, my happiness or my sorrow, my pleasure or my pain. Gurudev, whatever you do with me, whatever comes to me from you, will lead me to your lotus feet. Gurudev, you have provided us with the best facilities in the world for our spiritual growth. May we take full advantage of this precious gift of yours, Gurudev. May we look upon the ashram and all its contents as your body and treat them with love and reverence. This is our heartfelt prayer to you, Gurudev. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
गंगा तीरवासा दानशीला पाही मां दिव्य गंगा तीरवासा दानशीला पाही मां पापहरण पुण्यशीला परम पुरुषार्थ समां पुण्यशीला परम पुरुषार्थमा भक्तयोगा विनयवासा स्वामीनाथा पाहिमा भक्तयोगा विनयवासा स्वामीनाथा पाहिमा चित्स्वरूपा चिदानंदा नमः शिवाय रक्षमा चिदानंदा नमः शिवाय रक्षमा शिवानंदा 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 आदिमा शिवानंदा 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 पाहिमा शिवानंदा 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 रक्षमा शिवानंदा 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 रक्षमा सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय पाहिमा सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय पाहिमा सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय रक्षमा सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय सद्गुरु जय रक्षमा गंगा रानी पाहिमा गंगा रानी पाहिमा भागीरथी 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 रक्षमा भागीरथी 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 रक्षमा देवा शिवानंदा दीनबंधो पाहिमा देवा शिवानंदा दीनबंधो
भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ श्री राम जय जय राम भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ श्री राम जय जय राम भगवान शिवानंद भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ भगवान शिवानंद जय जय राम ओ श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
Shri Ram, 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 निर्भय गंगा बहाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, ज्योत से ज्योत जगाते चलो, ज्योत से ज्योत जगाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो,
Mama, सियावर रामचंद्र पद जय सुरन शंकर हरि ओम जय जय सियाराम राम राम को कर पतन कहि कल्याण निवास राम कहि कल्याण निवास जो सुमिरत भय भांग तुलसी तुलसीदास रामा तुलसी तुलसीदास सियावर रामचंद्र पद जय शरण शंकर हरि ओम
Om Namo Bhagavate Shivanandaya. On behalf of our Divine Master, Sri Swami Shivananda and Pujya Swami Sahajananda, we extend a warm and cordial welcome to all to our most sacred Sri Ganga Desera Satsang. We also extend a special welcome to donors, well-wishers, devotees tuning in for the first time, and those from abroad. We now read from Guru Bhakti Yoga by Sri Swami Shivananda. The duty of a disciple is to obey the orders which come from the holy lips of the Guru. Keep the surroundings of the Guru's house neat and clean. To serve the Guru is to serve the parents. Om.
Ganga Dasera, Mother Ganga by Sri Swami Shivananda. Ganga came out of the Supreme Being. She entered the feet of Lord Hari and reached Vaikuntha. She issued from Golok and passed through the regions of Vishnu, Brahma, Shiva, Dhruva, Chandra, Surya, Tapa, Yana and Maha and reached Indralok and flowed as Mandakini. From the celestial regions, Ganga was brought to the earth by rigorous penance of Bhagiratha. It came about like this. The curse of Kapila. In the days of yore, there lived a great king, Sagara. He was one of the mighty monarchs in the solar race. The incarnation of Lord Rama was in this race. the monarch performed 100 Ashwamedha sacrifices, aspiring for Indrahood, kingship of Devas. In the 100th sacrifice, the sacrificial horse was stolen by Indra for fear of being dethroned by the aspirant. Tied to a post, the horse was left within the premises of Rishi Kapila's ashram. All the sons of Sagara, 60,000 in number, set out in the search of the horse. As soon as they found the horse in front of the sage's ashram, they mistook the sage unhesitatingly for the thief and began to wage war with him. The innocent sage, aroused by their thoughtless action, cursed them and burnt them to ashes. Bhagiratha's penance. Time rolled on, kings after kings ruled and died. Long after this lamentable incident, they aroused another illustrious king, Bhagiratha, in the same family. He shuddered at the pitiable fate of his forefathers and was extremely anxious to perform the necessary obsequies and religious rites levied by the scriptures. He consulted great rishis and was advised to invoke Mother Ganga, who alone could wash off the powerful curse of Rishi Kapila and satisfactorily fulfill his desires. Bhagiratha did great tapas with all severities. Pleased with his penance, Mother Ganga appeared before him and directed him to seek the help of somebody who could check her flow, as otherwise the whole earth would be submerged in her waters. Lord Shiva receives the Ganga. Again Bhagiratha did rigorous penance for a full 100 years. It is needless to say, the Lord Shiva, the protector of all his devotees, was immensely pleased with the king and readily accepted to check and control Ganga through his matted locks. With surge, fury and foam, Ganga began to descend from celestial regions. Flashes of lightning, thunders from the clouds, and the uncontrollable flow seemed as if a deluge was about to devour the whole world. But Lord Shiva coolly received her in his matted locks and let her drip over him. This is Ganga Saptami day. Through Rishi Janu's ears, taking her course into the interior of the Himalayas, Ganga was about to wash away Rishi Janu's ashram. Sage Janu was naturally more powerful than her and simply sipped the water. Bhagiratha was much disappointed. He did severe penance again to please Rishi Janu. At last, the sage let Ganga through his ears. Flowing from this outlet, Ganga flowed with entire modesty and all-embracing filial love and motherly affection. By her divine grace, she uplifted all the 60,000 princes to the highest abode of immortal bliss. This day is celebrated as the most sanctifying Ganga Dasera. Ganga Saptami and Ganga Dasera. Ganga Saptami and Ganga Dasera are observed in northern India. Ganga Saptami generally falls during the last week of April. Ganga Dasera falls on the 10th day of the bright half of the month of Jyeshta and celebrates the flowing of the holy Ganga at the request of Raja Bhagiratha. This is an important bathing day. A big mela is held in Haridwar from this day until the full moon, the 15th day of Jyeshta. This is attended by a large number of people from Punjab and Uttar Pradesh. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Thank you. आपकी मुक्ति के लिए मैंने जो संकल्प लिया था अब वो पूरा हुआ। माता पार्वती, भगवान भोले शंकर तथा ब्रह्मा जी की कृपा से माता गंगा यहां तक आ पहुंची है।
पुत्र भगीरथ, तुम धन्य हो, तुम्हारे कारण हमें मोक्ष प्राप्त हो रहा है, हमें मुक्ति मिल रही है। तुम धन्य हो पुत्र, तुम धन्य हो।
हे माता, हे पतित पावनी, आपके समक्ष जो ये असंख्य राग के ढेर पड़े हैं वह कपिल ऋषि के शाप से भस्म हुए मेरे पूर्वज हैं। इनके अकाल मृत्यु के कारण ही मुझे आपको यहां तक लाने का कष्ट देना पड़ा। हे माता, अब इनका उद्धार कीजिए, इनका उद्धार कीजिए माता।
पुत्र भगीरथ, अपने कल्याण के लिए तो हर व्यक्ति प्रयास करता है, किंतु दूसरों के कल्याण के लिए जो प्रयास करता है वो राजर्षि भगीरथ कहलाता है। इसके पश्चात अब संसार मुझे भी भगीरथी के नाम से जानेगा। पुत्र, अब तुम्हारा नाम ही मेरी पहचान बनेगा। तुम्हारी इच्छा अनुसार मैं तुम्हारे पूर्वजों को सदगति प्रदान करती हूँ।
जाए पाप सभी इसके जो भी आए इसके तट पे। जय जय गंगे हर हर गंगे, जय जय गंगे हर हर गंगे,
जय जय गंगे हर हर गंगे, जय जय गंगे हर हर गंगे।
I'm the one who's got the power. शरण्ये हर हर गंगे जय मां गंगे जय मां भीरथी जय मां गंगे।
रोगं शोकं तापं तापं हरवे भगवती
शाम हृदय गंगा भक्ति तुम गान राम जी के बिगड़े सवर तुम गान चंदन पावन सुत रंजलि सुत पवन सुत
पूजना कर स्वामी भक्त की अद्भुत मात सा
राम जी के बिगड़े सवर तेरे का, राम जी के बिगड़े सवर तेरे का, राम जी के बिगड़े सवर तेरे का।
ओम। The following are our announcements. Our online yoga camp will be on Sunday, 19 June 2022, commencing with a home sadhana program from 6 a.m. until 9:45 a.m. Yoga camp lessons are from 9:45 to 10:45 a.m. Lesson topics are Guru Tattva, Facing the Challenges of Life, and an item on the International Yoga Day. Yoga Camp Satsang is from 11 a.m. until 12 noon. All other visits to any of our ashrams or branches must be authorized by the Board of Management. Devotees are encouraged to continue observing all the COVID-19 protocols and guidelines in place as the risk of infection is still prevalent. Pujya Swamiji has given elaborate descriptions in our books of the value of the Mahamrityunjaya Mantra, Agnihotra, and Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Devotees are urged to continue with these practices regularly for their own safety and protection. Agnihotra will also help to bring rain. As per Pujya Swamiji's advice, the Mahamrityunjaya Mantra should be repeated all the time while driving. If you cannot repeat the mantra all the time, then repeat it as often as possible. It will help to prevent accidents, robberies, hijackings, and other calamities. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Om Namo Bhagavate Shivanandaya. 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 Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamivavandanam Mrityorumukshyamamrita. 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 Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukamivavandanam Mrityorumukshyamamrita.
श्री सद्गुरुदेव की जय।
सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामय सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ वसतो मा सत्यमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मामृतम् गमय ॐ पूर्णमदा पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते।
ॐ शान्ति 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 श्री सद्गुरु भगवान् की जय।